it's in the minds of the business owners? What are the three key ratios that they should be looking at?
Ratios? Liquidity has to be first. If you haven't got the money, you can't survive, and you've got to plan for that. Cash flow forecasts are good, because but they're based on what you know, but cash flow planning is more about what do you need to get, where do you need to get it, what timing does it need to be. I do a whole session on cash flow, or two sessions on cash flow, and you can't just send out invoices and expect people to pay you when you want, because so many organisations have their own standard payment schedules, and you need to know that to be able to plan your cash. So absolutely, cash flow liquidity has to be first. Trends in the balance sheet can actually tell you an awful lot about the health of your business. So trends in liquidity, are you getting better, are you getting worse? Profit is good, but there's always the issue of cash. So like Enron, you know, making huge profits, that cash. So you have to be careful with the P&L. And then margins, I think. If you've got sales, cost of sales, are your margins enough to pay for your overheads? Because I worked for a company who, it just wasn't. And I put in place reporting structures, they were using zero, I put in place reporting structures. It took a few months to get enough information together, and then did a whole load of analysis to find out where it was going wrong. And once we worked out where it was, put in new structures, new percentages, and stuck to a margin percentage. And if it was above, that's great.